A Scott County woman has been sentenced to 50 years after killing her ex-husband. Cassandra Carson was convicted of murder after police found Matthew Turner with a knife wound to his neck outside of the Mill Apartments in Georgetown in 2019. Carson agreed to a plea deal in 2021, but changed her mind a few days later. The case then went to trial in April 2023. Carson will be eligible for parole in two decades.